Hey, Puyallup. Tired of virtual meetings and endlessly scrolling on your phone? Then get a book in your hand. Starting April 1st, the Puyallup Public Library reopens to visitors.
Hi.
Let a librarian give assistance from a distance, helping you find the perfect book. Bring the kids and get them reading more. Use self-checkout for a socially distanced in-person visit. Make sure to wear a mask, keep your distance from others, and stay home if you're not feeling well. Not ready to head back to the library just yet? We've got good news. Our popular curbside service is still available. For more details, visit our website. We look forward to seeing you at the library.